All my dear friends, welcome to Veggies at Home Kitchen Garden, and thanks to all my gardening friends like my gardening post on Facebook, as well as like and subscribe my gardening channel by my name Asim Nawaz. And today's video is about how to plant red spider lilies in different size of containers in every year. Ending month of July and August, a beautiful red spider lily blooms in different size of containers. And it's today's video is about it and about how to plant, which is the best month to plant red lycoris bulbs in different size of containers by proper care, nutrients, and you get beautiful flowers. As I say, in the month of July and August. So here is, let's check it out. And you also check it out by the size of the red lycoris bulbs, by the size of the container. And this is all tips and information regarding this video. Let's check it out, the size of the container, the size of the bulb, to get proper result in the month of July and August of red lycoris. All my dear friends, here you can see a different sizes of red spider lily bulbs, red lycoris bulbs. You have seen, this is big size bulbs, this is small baby bulbs. And as for tips, this is, you can choose out the best and healthy bulbs to grow for red lycoris bulbs. And these bulbs, and this is month of the best month to plant red lycoris bulbs. This size of bulbs is a month of April, ending April and the starting May. And this is a month of the May starts nowhere. You can, and I can choose out, this is a pot. This is a pot, 10 inch size pot. For the this I can plant 3 bulbs per pot. Here you can see 3 bulbs per pot. It's up to you. You can 2 bulbs per pot at a single bulb, and here you can check out, this is a small baby bulb. This is, you can propagate division into 1 to 2 bulbs. This is a baby bulb. Some people ask, they can plant bulbs, the flowers cannot bloom in the months of July and August. This is the reason this is called a baby bulb. Just like if you plant this bulb, this is a baby bulb. Is not to be blooms flowers in the month of July and August in Asia, Pakistan. This is baby bulbs. You can never waste this bulbs. You can plant in this small containers. You can choose, this is containers, this is medium sized container. You can plant and save bulbs in this plants. And the next year, when you have your red lycoris bulbs according to this size, yes, it's a beautiful flower blooms in your home containers. And here, this is all I can plant. This is nutrients. This is, check out, this is nutrients, garden soil. This is soil, garden nutrients. And all are my bulbs are ready to plant in the month of the May. Hope so I can get beautiful flowers in the month of July. For the next coming videos, kindly like and subscribe my channel to keep in touch. Next coming videos, by Asim Nawaz from Veggies at Home Kitchen Garden.